Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, blocks. Good day for building up and up. And there are some more blocks. Did you see that? Maybe it was nothing. Okay, I definitely saw something that time. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what happened when he hummed?
The blocks moved!
My goodness, look at those blocks move!
Well, I have to say, these are not normal blocks. They really love the music, don't they?
These blocks are so funky, they really can move, can't they?
And when it goes quiet, they all stop moving again. Oh, what a great idea! Let's see what happens when we play different types of music.
Rock and roll! Oh, yes!
Ooh, jazz music! That's my favorite, Pocoyo.
Ah, classical music. Such an impressive sound.
Pocoyo, Pato is, well... Pocoyo, you need to help get Pato down! He's stuck on top of the blocks! Are you really sure you should be doing that? Do you remember what will happen if the music stops, Pocoyo? Can any of you help, Pocoyo? Do you remember what happens when the music stops?
The blocks fall! They all fall down!
Yes, and if the blocks fall, Pato falls with them! Pocoyo, quick! How can you get up there to save Pato? Of course! The Vamoosh is here to save the day! Thank you. yo-yo. Bravo! That was some adventure. Music certainly is wonderful, isn't it? Hooray for music! And hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
And just where are you off to in such a hurry? My, what a wonderful castle Ellie has built. Don't you think so, Pocoyo? What is it, Ellie? Is something the matter? Oh, I see. There's something missing. Pocoyo, can you see what's missing from Ellie's castle? Can any of you help Pocoyo work out what's missing from the castle?
The flag is missing.
That's right. It needs a flag. Oh, my goodness. What does Ellie mean? I think Ellie's telling you not to touch the castle while she's away. And she wants you to make sure no one else touches it either.
Don't touch.
Yes, well done, Pocoyo.
Don't touch.
Oh, it's Lula.
Don't touch.
What are you thinking? Oh, it's Pato!
Pato, don't touch!
I don't think Pato was very interested.
Don't touch! Don't touch!
I don't know if that's such a good idea, Pocoyo. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie said? It looks like Pocoyo wants to show us something. Let's have a look. What is it, Pocoyo?
can't see anything. Pocoyo, what are you up to?
Yes, well done, Pocoyo. Well, I think perhaps there's someone here who needs to say something. Ah, there you are, Pocoyo.
Ellie, Pocoyo Touch. Sorry, Ellie.
Good for you, Pocoyo. You've said sorry, and now you're doing something to try to make Ellie feel better. You did it! You rebuilt the castle, and it's better than ever! Hooray for Pocoyo and Ellie! Nothing is ever unfixable when you're friends. Bye-bye. See you soon. Ah, it looks like Pocoyo is building things today. There's nothing more fun than building a nice tall tower. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Well, other than knocking it down, that is. It's also a good day for a friend to come over and play.
Ellie!
That's right, Pocoyo. Ellie is coming to play. Oh, I say, you're stamping and trumpeting. You're pretending to be Ellie. Well, it might be a good idea to clean up a bit before she arrives, don't you think? Not so excited about cleaning up, eh? Oh, a broom! Yes! A broom! Isn't that exciting?
Ooh!
Oh, I think Pocoyo really is excited about the broom. Do you know how to use it, Pocoyo? That's not exactly what I was thinking, but it does look like fun. Do you know what Pocoyo is pretending the broom is?
A horse!
It's a horse!
You're right. Pocoyo is pretending the broom is a horse. Yes, I see. Cowboy Pocoyo. That's very good. Yes, that's very good. But it's not. Oh, now you're playing ice hockey, and the broom is your hockey stick. I've always loved ice hockey. Pocoyo shoots! He scores! Pocoyo! Pocoyo! That was just wonderful, Pocoyo, but... Oh, yes! Do any of you know what Pocoyo is pretending the broom is now?
Guitar!
It's a guitar!
That was amazing when you did that thing and then you jumped and swoosh and then all the blocks fell. Just so cool.
Well, that's strange. I thought brooms were supposed to make things tidier. That reminds me. Wasn't there something we were supposed to be doing? Oh my, I think I remember now. Someone was coming over to play. Now, who was it? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie's come to play. Ellie!
That's right. Ellie will be here any second. We've got to clean this mess up and fast. I say we've got to clean up before Ellie arrives. Now calm down, Pocoyo. Just think for a minute. Pocoyo, I'm sorry, but this is no time for... Oh, I see. Pocoyo is putting his horse and his hockey stick. And his screaming guitar to work on clearing up. What a brilliant idea. The blocks are getting tidied up in no time. Hooray for Pocoyo! Cleaning up does fly by when you're having fun, eh, Pocoyo? And just in time for Ellie's visit. Ah, it certainly has been a good day for Pocoyo. Finding out that clearing up can be fun with a little imagination. It looks like there's more fun yet to be had. Bye! See you soon!
Hello, Pato. Pato has 1, 2, 3 buckets full of blocks. A tower, lovely. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
A block. Actually, it's Pato's block.
I make 2.
Can you tell Pato what Pocoyo wants? Now, Pato, you have 3 buckets of blocks. Do you think Pato should give Pocoyo a bucket?
Yes!
Yes! Pocoyo a bucket!
Thanks!
Wonderful! That's very nice of you, Pato.
Otto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a bottle. The bottle is empty. Now the bottle is full. This is a glass. The glass is empty. Now the glass is full. Baby bird, it's your turn. Is the glass empty or full? Can you tell, baby bird?
The glass is full.
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful. Now we've all learned about empty and full.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
That's a beautiful tower, Pato. You need one more thing? Ah, Pocoyo has a tower too. Oh no, the bucket is empty.
Take puzzles!
Oh dear, Pato's tower. All the blocks? Oh, Pocoyo. Number menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ah, time for a nice meal. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 4 aubergines. Very good.
4 aubergines.
4 Well, how about 4 eggs instead?
4 eggs.
4 eggs. Poor Pato. Ah, can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
4 hearts.
That's it. 4. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato if this is his block?
It's Pato's block!
Can you tell Pato where his blocks are?
In the tower!
Uh-oh! Now, boys, stop! Please don't fight. You have an idea, Pocoyo? I see. You're building a tower together. And finally, the flag. Bravo! What fun!
To build a tower, I'm going to use my blocks. Now this bucket is full, but soon it will be empty.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, and hello to Pato up there, too. Wow, that's quite a system you've got going there. Pocoyo passes the bricks up and Pato puts them on top. Well, your teamwork is really paying off. It looks fantastic. Can any of you guess what Pocoyo and Pato are building?
They're building a castle!
A castle!
Exactly! Oh dear, Pocoyo! What are you going to do? Pato needs another brick, but you've already used them all up. Oh, Pocoyo, I'm not sure that's such a good idea. Pocoyo, Pato! There's no reason to get so angry with one another. It's no one's fault. Pato wanted more bricks, and Pocoyo was only trying to help. Oh, come on now. Make friends.
No!
Here comes Ellie. Maybe she can sort out this ridiculous situation. Oh, look, Pocoyo. Really has got out of hand. Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Pato what Ellie thinks they should do?
Be friends again!
Be friends!
Be friends.
I suppose Pocoyo and Pato really did learn that being friendly is a lot more fun than being angry. Hooray for Pocoyo and Pato! Bye-bye!
Hello, Pocoyo!
Hi!
What have you got there? I see blocks. What fun. And what is that?
Puzzle!
A puzzle? Oh, goody.
Ball.
And a ball. It looks as if you're all set to play.
Martian Brothers Show!
Toy Box! Do you know what Pato is playing with?
Ball!
Pato is playing with a ball!
No!
I think Pocoyo wants to play ball alone. Do you know what Caterpillar is playing with? Pocoyo wants to play with his puzzle alone, Caterpillar. Can you tell me what toy Ellie is playing with?
The blocks!
No!
Pocoyo wants to play blocks and ball and with his puzzle alone. At last you can play alone. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk! That's it! Walking is fun! Fred says, wave! That's it! Wave your arms! Fred says, says, that's all. What's wrong, Pocoyo?
Sorry.
Do you want to play with your friends now? Can you tell our friends what Pocoyo wants to do?
Play!
Yes! Pocoyo wants to play ball with you!
Yes!
Sometimes it's fun to play alone, but it's also fun to play with friends! Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What is it? What do you see, Pocoyo? Wow.
Toys.
What is that? A hula hoop. Amazing. And that? A kite? What a lovely kite. Pato has a skipping rope. Skipping rope! What fun! Wonderful! Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search,
Ellie. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Seesaw.
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 Ellie is searching for a seesaw. Seesaw. Yes, that's it. A seesaw. What fun. Pocoyo would like to see a slide. Whoa! This is a big slide! Whoa!
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! Can you tell me what that is?
Hula hoop!
That's right! It's a hula hoop! Oops! And what is that?
Kite! It's a kite!
Yes, it's a kite! Oh dear! Can you tell me what that is? Skipping rope. That's right. Oh my. Poor Pocoyo.
Animals. Dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a panda bear.
That's right. It's a panda.
Panda!
Ellie wants you to try the hula hoop again, Pocoyo.
Hula hoop!
Now try to fly the kite again, Pocoyo.
Kite!
Not bad! Now the skipping rope.
Skipping rope! Yay!
Bravo! What fun!
Now it's playtime. Come on and play with your friends. You can choose one or try all the different toys. You can try the hula hoop, you can try the skipping rope, you can try to fly a kite, try the seesaw or the slide.
Hula hoop, skipping rope, slide.
You can try the hula hoop, you can try the skipping rope,
you can try the skipping rope,
you can try to
fly a kite,
try the seesaw or the slide.
Look, it's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Big, small.
What's that? I think Pocoyo has something to show you. Wow! That's really big!
Big! Small!
Oh! Now that's really small! Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Tall.
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 Ellie is searching for something tall. It's Pato. Look, he's tall. Wow. Really tall.
Mar. Short.
Pocoyo would like you to search for something short. Pato is short now. Really short.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. It's Ellie. She's having a picnic with her doll. How nice. that? Oh dear. Can you tell me, is the doll big or small?
Small! The doll is small!
Now, is the doll big or small? Shape shuffle. A circle.
Circle.
A square.
Square.
A star.
Star.
Circle, square, star. What's this, Pocoyo?
Hot air balloon.
I see. You've made a hot air balloon with circles, squares, and stars. A helicopter.
Helicopter!
Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Circles. They're circles.
And these?
Squares.
And these?
Stars. They're stars.
Circle, square, star. Oh my. Poor Lula. Now, Pocoyo, that really isn't very nice.
Big, small.
Yes, it's a wonderful remote, but you haven't been very nice to Lula, or Ellie, or Pato.
I fix.
Much better. The bone. And the doll. And the blocks. Bravo, Pocoyo!
Yay!
Everything is right again. Hooray! Hi, Ellie. What are you doing? Painting? Of course, you're painting the house pink, a beautiful color. Oh, yes, very beautiful. I mean, the most beautiful colour in the whole wide world. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hey!
Ellie's still got quite a lot to paint. Maybe she could use some help.
Paint!
think perhaps she loves some help.
Paint.
Well, Ellie, you've certainly made a very pink house. What's up? There, a nice can of pink. Pato, I'm afraid Ellie's not happy with your color. Ellie insists you paint the house pink.
No, blue.
Pato's painted your portrait on the wall. But Ellie, it can't be that bad to paint with other colors. A pink roof, Ellie. But Pocoyo. Oh no, Pato. Guys, maybe you should... Easy now, guys. Wait a minute. If you don't calm down, you'll never solve this. What a mess. Good idea, Ellie. Each of you can paint a part. Wonderful! It. Now the house is beautiful. See you next. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Mm-hmm. Can anyone tell me what Pocoyo is playing with?
Blocks?
No. I think what Pocoyo is playing with are... Oh, my. Well, yes, they are blocks after all. Well, blocks are fun to play with too. Look, everyone! Hasn't Pocoyo built a lovely tall...
Clock!
What? That's odd. Where'd that clock come from? That's a great idea. A nice nap in the cool shadow of a magnificent leafy...
Fridge!
It all looks very tasty, Pocoyo. Perhaps a snack will do. So... Are you going to make a sandwich? Good idea. First, he starts with a slice of...
Red!
Next, a slice of...
Cheese!
Oh, yummy, Pocoyo! You've made a delicious...
Bonjour!
Well, that's nice. If you can't eat your sandwich, at least you can play the banjo.
Slide.
Yes, there's nothing more fun than playing on a...
Juggling.
I agree, Pocoyo. Let's get to the bottom of this mess.
Bye!
Oh, now I understand. Nina is playing magic words.
Party.
Oh, very good, Pocoyo. A party. Something's missing.
Bubble! Bread!
Bye-bye. That looks like a lovely tea party you're having, Ellie. Who's your friend? Ah, Daisy. Very nice to meet you, Daisy. Well, hello, Angry Alien. Did you come to join Ellie and Daisy's tea party? Ellie's right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has kidnapped Daisy. Oh dear, Pocoyo, you lost. Yes, this trophy is really nice, but don't forget your mission. Get up to the other side. Pocoyo, look! A power-up! Well done! You beat the level! Pocoyo, a key! Maybe if you lull Sleepy Bird to sleep... Pocoyo! That lullaby is terrible. Maybe you should get some help. Now's your chance! Be careful! This level looks difficult.
Ow!
still have one last power-up.
Done, guys. Angry Alien, the next time you want something, you just need to ask for it nicely. Hello, Ellie. Oh, look. Ellie has some very nice shoes. Hi, Pato. And Pato has a stylish hat and a bow tie. Wonderful! Oh, hello, Pocoyo. Wow, those are some trousers. Oh, I see. Our friends are playing dress-up. What fun! The Martian Brothers Show! Sunglasses. Ribbon.
Ribbon, it's a ribbon.
Hello, Caterpillar. Can you tell Caterpillar what Ellie is wearing? Can you tell Caterpillar what Pato is wearing?
A hat and a bow tie.
Can you tell Caterpillar what Pocoyo is wearing?
Trousers!
It seems Caterpillar wants to play dress-up too. Oh my, that shoe is too big. That hat is too big too. Oh dear, and the trousers.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do
Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a frog!
Frog!
Very good! A frog! Poor Caterpillar can't play dress-up. What's that, Ellie? You say Caterpillar can wear Pato's bow tie? Oh, Caterpillar! What a lovely ribbon! Pocoyo?
Hi!
What is that?
Magic boxes!
Magic boxes? How do they work?
Bow! Open!
Oh my goodness! That's amazing!
In!
The phone is in the box. Okay. Wow! Wonderful! That really is magic, Pocoyo!
Bye, Pato!
Ah, good idea!
Out!
Yes, the phone is out of the box. Is Pato there? Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, the dinosaur came to visit his friend, the ant. The ant was cleaning inside, and the dinosaur came in. The ant said, "Get out!" So the dinosaur was outside the house. But he went in again. The ant said, "Get out!" So he was outside again. But he came in, and then went out. The dinosaur was outside. So he came in, and went out. The dinosaur was outside again. And when he came in, the ant wasn't there. Because he was outside. End. Hello, Pato. Ooh, marvelous.
Uh-oh.
Pocoyo wants you to say open with him. Ready?
Open!
Now say close with Pocoyo. Ready?
Close!
Oh dear!
Number menu!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 6 oranges. Very good.
6 oranges.
Oh dear. Well, how about 6 lemons instead?
6 lemons.
6 lemons.
Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
6
That's it, 6.
Where is Pato's ball? Pato's ball is in the box. What a wonderful magic trick, Pocoyo. Oh, great! A new game. Terrific!
Hi, Ellie. A house? How lovely. The door? The roof? The roof is on top of the house. And a window. Terrific. Hello, Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
House.
A house, that's right. You must be very careful. It's Ellie's house. Now, Pocoyo. Pato, be careful. Oh, dear. Oh, this is bad. The Martian Brothers Show!
The
Phone. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato what that is?
Roof!
It's the roof!
Roof!
The roof. Very good. Can you tell them what this is?
Door!
It's the door.
Door!
The Yay! Door. Right. And what's this?
Window!
It's the window!
Window!
Right.
Rebuild!
Good idea. This is not good. Poor Ellie. Animals. Dot to dot. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Snake! It's a snake!
Snake!
Yes, it's a snake. Well done. That's better. The roof goes on top of the house. The window. The window goes there. Great! And the door. The door goes there. Perfect.
We did it! Yay!
What a beautiful house!
Yay! We did it! Yay!
We're going to build a house now. We're going to need some walls and a roof. We also need a door. And then we need a window.
Hello, Ellie. Oh, you have a new doll. It has two arms and two legs and a head. Wonderful. Hello, boys. Will you guard Ellie's doll?
Professor Otto.
Hello, friends. Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a hand. A hand has fingers. This is a foot. A foot has toes. Baby bird, can you tell us what that is? Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
It's a foot!
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Foot!
Wonderful! Now we've all learned about fingers and toes. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Oh, dear. Pato, be careful. This is not good. Oh, no! Pocoyo, Pato, don't! Uh-oh. Pocoyo, is that a good idea? Cake. Thank you. Poor Relly. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, paint. That's it. Everyone paint. Painting is fun. Fred says, take a picture. That's it. Get a camera and take a picture. Fred says, play an instrument. That's it. Playing an instrument is fun. Fred says, that's all.
Sorry.
Do we have all the pieces? Can you tell me what that is?
It's a head!
It's a head!
And what are those?
Legs!
They're legs!
And those?
Arms!
Arms, that's right. Ah, let's fix it.
Yay!
Let's see. Two legs and two arms and a head. Terrific! You've fixed it! Great!